Well, I am back playing Pizza Tower, and in this episode, Crust Cove. I actually beat this level on my first try when I did regular Exlap mod, so let's see if we can do it again. I hope. What the hell, man?
Huh?
Wait. Why the hell was that opened?
Damn!
Okay.
Damn! Damn!
Wait, there's one more. Mind me, I'm just being an idiot. And of course, no barrel on lap 3. See what happens with this barrel on lap 3. What am I doing? Actually, what am I doing? No! The fuck, man? Huh? Oh, come on! Really, Snick? Really, Snick? Really, Snick?
Nope.
I can just do that? I was trying to move. I was trying to not get in the barrel before, and Peppino wasn't fucking doing it. No, you don't, Snick! Well, unfortunately, wasn't able to do it on my first try, but next is the Gustavo and Brick level. I hit Gustavo and Brick, and I already know that level's going to be painful, but with that being said, I'm going to leave it here for this episode of Pizza Tower. If you enjoyed and want to see more, make sure you like and subscribe. You know what to do, and I'll see ya